You invite me for tea. I see a plate decorated with cherries. But when I look higher, I see only one cup and one container. And I ask, my dear Lord, how shall we sup? Shall we share and drink from the same container and thus once again celebrate the marriage of the one in the many and the many in one collapsed in the embrace of your own graced divine one?